In this video, I want to show you what you need to do to prepare a hard drive to use for both a Macintosh and a Windows operating system. So I'm going to plug in my external hard drive to my Mac, and in a few seconds we should get an indication that we've plugged that in. And so we've got this new drive on our desktop that is labeled Untitled. If I double click, I'll see that there's no files on here. You want to make sure that before you do this procedure that you don't have any files on this drive. We're going to reformat this drive in a certain way. It's going to get rid of everything that's on here if there are any files. We don't have anything here, so we'll go ahead with the procedure. The program that I need to open is called Disk Utility on the Mac. So one quick way to get there is to click on the magnifying glass, start typing disk, and one of the top hits should be the Disk Utility program. If you don't see it here, you may have to go into your Applications folder on your hard drive. But either way, find the program Disk Utility and go ahead and start it. Now you'll see a couple of drives here, but we want to format this drive here called Untitled. So we'll click on it. The next thing we'll do is we'll go to the Erase tab. And you'll notice that it's in the format of MS-DOS here. What we want to choose so that we can use this both on the Mac and the PC is this format called ExFat. You can go and rename the drive if you'd like to. So maybe you want this to be your files drive. So we'll just type files. We'll click on the erase button and it asks you, are you sure you want to erase the disk? Again, don't have any files on this or they'll be deleted. Click on erase. And it will go through the procedure of formatting that drive. And now we have this drive labeled files, and it is now in the ExFat format. We can double check that by highlighting the drive icon and doing a command I, or getting the information about this. And you'll notice in the general area here where it lists all the statistics for the drive, the format is ExFat. This drive will now be able to you can place files from a Mac on this, or you can place files from a Windows PC. It will be compatible with both operating systems. You'll need a relatively new Windows machine. It can't be an old Windows XP machine, for instance. But anything with Windows Vista, Windows 7, Windows 8 should all recognize the ExFat. And most modern Macintosh computers will recognize the ExFat operating system or file system. So that's it. Just reformat the drive as an ExFat drive, and you're ready to go between your Mac and your PC. Thanks for watching.